Hey, what's up, my V squad? Welcome to the channel, y'all. If y'all been here before, welcome back. All you newcomers, welcome. I really appreciate you guys. Before we get to the video, could y'all please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and hit that post notification bell so y'all be notifying your girl V upload another video. What's going on? Happy Friday. Happy New Year's. If y'all don't get this video, if y'all don't get another video before the New Year or whatever. Y'all, I got a red cup today. Cheers. It's a little mixed drink I made. To eat, I'm doing the TikTok spaghetti. And I have some garlic bread with some Italian seasoning on it, cheese and Italian seasoning. I'm going to take a shot. Y'all going to take a shot with me? Get y'all favorite drink, y'all tequila, whatever. And take a shot with your girl for the new year. It's not New Year's, but hey, it's coming. It's right around the corner. I hope everyone's doing well. I was just finna say I'm not gonna fill it up. This is a tall shot. Bottoms up. Cheers. Y'all, I'm be drunk. I already took one shot. I had to start the video over. But anyway, I got some water over here to drink. I got some ranch on the side, which I don't need, but I'm going to put a little bit on there because the spaghetti is already good. And I got some hot sauce right here. Y'all, whoever came up with this, thank you. Because it is really good. My grandbabies loved it. My grandson ate 2 plates of it last night. And, I'm going to eat some first before I, that's at my grace. Hope y'all can see everything, which is not much here today. This is short and simple. It's Friday. Your girl been chilling, taking care of business, and I just want to bring y'all this and then enjoy the rest of my evening and pray that you all enjoy the rest of you all's evening. But yeah, I made this last night and my grandbabies tore it up. I used plant-based veggie crumble. I think it's the Morningstar brand. And I just did the regular spaghetti sauce. I did my pasta, put the Alfredo sauce in there, and then layered it like a lasagna almost. Put the cheese on there, baked it for about 25 minutes at 375 degrees, and it came out perfect. I put a short up if y'all want to go check that out. Y'all want the first bite? It look like regular spaghetti on here, but y'all, it's not. It's not. And I'm kind of hungry. I ate breakfast. I ate a pancake and some eggs. Me and my grandbabies this morning. Hey, granny babies, if y'all watching. I know my son watch all the time. My grandson. I said my son. Him and my son. His dad, they look just alike and act just alike. I think I'm late on this. I'm always late on something, y'all. Y'all got planned for the weekend for New Year's? Are y'all gonna bring it in with that special someone? Y'all gonna be out of town, but y'all gonna be partying, y'all gonna be working. What y'all, this the garlic bread. It was already cheese garlic bread, but I just add a little more shredded cheese, cheddar cheese to it, and sprinkled a little Italian seasoning on it. Baby, I did that. What are you guys eating on today? I'm really glad that I went on and made this. My intentions were to make it a long time ago, but I just hadn't got around to it. But I'm glad I did. What are y'all New Year's resolutions? Do y'all even set those anymore? Do people still do that? Y'all. Y'all know what's crazy? My babies know. My grandbabies. Well, especially my granddaughter. Because she seemed to be around. I have them a lot, but my granddaughter be around more than my grandson. But she know I don't eat meat. But I think if she found out I put plant-based meat in her. But she ate it. Like, my grandson has tried the, he's had the plant-based bacon. I don't know if he had the sausage. And he's had the, some more spaghetti I did before. Ooh, that's good. But I did do a video. They seen me what I put in there, but I don't think they were paying attention. But it's plant-based veggie crumble. And I think if my granddaughter found out, she's gonna be like, Granny. She said I stay tricking her. Cause she did not like that. She did not like that. Is it blurry? Yeah. Or them just my crazy eyes. She did not like that plant-based bacon. My grandson did. And she, every time I mess with her about meat or anything, she was like, Granny, you don't eat meat. I'd be like, I know, baby, I know. But I seasoned this to the gods. You hear me? I seasoned that meat. I don't know. What the hell? Child, they be making all kind of noise out there. Anybody got time for that? But yeah. I did my onion, my bell peppers. I seasoned that. I put my veggie crumble in there. Because the veggie crumble, you don't have to cook it as long as you do, you know, ground beef or ground turkey or whatever you use for your spaghetti. And I didn't make it too wet, the ground beef. I did put tomato paste and tomato sauce, but I didn't make it too wet. And because I know how I wanted the texture. And like I said, I did my pasta. I cooked it, and I did the Alfredo sauce. I used jarred Alfredo sauce, but I seasoned it. Woo-hoo, baby. Mmm. I hope I ain't too close in y'all face. Because I do got the camera up close. It's literally like sitting right in front of me. But yeah, I did that. I was really waiting to go get my white cheese because I wanted to put some mozzarella. I wanted to put some, I had a little Italian cheese. And I want to put like a different, some different white cheeses on it. But I had that big bag of cheddar cheese that I had bought from the store, which cost me like $10. Cheese is high as hell, y'all. Everything got eggs. A carton of eggs costs $8 to $10, y'all. And it's crazy. But anyway, I'm jumping subjects. But yeah, I did that, put it in the oven, and I cooked it. And it's good. I don't even know if that's what I was talking about, but. Y'all know if y'all watching. But I season this stuff, y'all. I use Himalayan salt, and I didn't put too much because one of the seasons that I use, it already has garlic, onion, pepper, and sea salt. And the other one I have, it has the same thing, but it has, instead of sea salt, it has Himalayan salt. But baby, I did this. If y'all haven't done this, please try it. Because, you know, you have Alfredo. I'm sorry. It's just one tooth. That stuff be getting stuck in between. Excuse me. But, like, you have Alfredo sauce, but... And you have spaghetti. But when you put them things together... it's a masterpiece. Y'all do so good. Y'all got my little heater on, so I might, y'all might see a little sweat. And it's really not cold outside. I'm here in Memphis, for those that don't know. Your girl is from Memphis, Tennessee, born and raised. Thinking about leaving here. Been thinking about leaving here. Needs to leave here. I love my city. Don't get me wrong. I love it. But it's just not the same. I'm 45 years old. 45 years young. For those that think 45 is old, 45 is not old. It's seasoned. Like the spaghetti. But I really have been contemplating on whether this is where I want to stay for the rest of my life. Because I noticed that, and I know everybody's journey is not my journey or someone else's journey. But I know when you make moves, like leave where you stay, like where you've been all your life, or with different jobs or anything like that, you typically do better. You know what I'm saying? And I've been talking about leaving Memphis, I would say for the last 10 years. For the last 10 years, yeah. I've been talking about leaving Memphis. And there's nothing holding me back but my grandbabies right now. My kids, they grown. I love them to death. One of my children is not even in Memphis anymore. And that's what I love about him. Because he takes those steps to get away from the environment. If you know what I'm saying. Y'all, the pasta white like this because I layered the pasta with the Alfredo. I put the meat on there. Well, not meat. Plant-based. Plant-based stuff on. Then I put cheese on there. So that's why that's white like that. That's got the Alfredo sauce on it. When you mix together, all of it good. It's good. That's all I'm going to say. It's good. But yeah, that's what I like about my son, because he takes those steps to get away. My son raps, y'all. He raps. He's in Texas. His name is JD Bands, and he's on YouTube as well. For y'all that like to listen to rap, he curses. He says some explicit stuff, but that's him. I can't stop that. I would never try to stop him from being him. But I support him and whatever he want to do. And rapping is his thing. But no, he's left Memphis, and my oldest daughter, she's talking about leaving too. But I know I talk about everybody else except me, because I really care about my family and what they do. And I do take care of me. But next year is strictly about me. Strictly. I love y'all for watching me and supporting my channel, because y'all don't have to, but y'all do. And I'm grateful for that. But far as family and all that, exes, all that, it's about friend, baby. And y'all can hate it or love it, but I'm still going to do what I need to do for me. But yeah, I'm thinking about leaving here. I really am. I think that'll be best for me. So don't look back here a year later or 6 months later and I be still in Memphis. And y'all be talking about, oh, girl, I thought you were going to leave. Look, mind your business. Just mind your business. But no, I do. Seriously, I do want to leave here. Because I think it's so many opportunities. It's so many opportunities when you get outside of your comfort zone. And that's basically what I do. I get comfortable with people, places, and things. Not saying that anything's wrong with that, but still, like, if it's something that you want to do, do it. Y'all know my videos be all over the place. Because I'm all over the place. I'm a Virgo. But I don't be all over the place per se. But I rambles. I be wanting to get everything out at one time, y'all. Like if it come up, I want to get it out. I listen. And I also have things to say as well. How many minutes have I been? Okay. I've been longer than I thought. Oh, and Lex TV. I watched our video today. When I tell you, them ladies throw down in the kitchen. I think one of them just cooked. Don't try some head, not my heart. But the one that always cooks, I think that's Lexi. If I'm wrong, let me know. But they did. They challenged me again. I haven't did the first challenge, y'all. I apologize. But they challenged me again, y'all. And it has to do with seafood. So I might be doing that one. But I appreciate you guys for even noticing me, for noticing my channel and all that. I literally watch them every day. And I think it's Anne, the one that sits on, when I'm looking at it, she's sitting to my left. She be eating. She be turning the food up. Both of them be turning the food up. But whoever cooks, oh my God. I give both of y'all props. That food be looking so good. Y'all. I know you don't usually tell somebody. Well, some people do tell people their resolutions. And if they do or don't, oh well, I'm going to tell y'all mine. One of mine is to cut back or let go of carbs. Oh, I'm going to cry saying it. Y'all, I love bread. I love pasta. And I can say within the last month, I've gained about 4 to 6 pounds. I don't eat a lot. I don't eat often. Sometimes I have to make myself eat, but like, excuse me, bread and carbs. Y'all see the pasta I had, the noodles I had on my channel the other day. Oh, excuse me. I haven't ate pasta since, well, last night when I made this. And we tasted it, me and my grandbabies. But I'm gonna have to bag back from it. And get in the gym, because I like to work out. I do stuff at home, but I think you get a different, you get different results when you're in the gym. And yes, I'm talking about the gym while eating bread and pasta. But yeah, that's what I need to do. Because the older you get, the harder it is for it to come off you. And I'm speaking from experience, y'all. If y'all are pescatarian or plant-based or just want to try different things, try the Morningstar Veggie Crumble. It already has its own taste, like a smoky taste to it. You could do tacos with it, spaghetti, meatloaf. That's what I need to do. I need to do a meatloaf with it. I haven't did that yet, but I plan on doing it. But just try it. I'm not trying to convert anybody. Because what y'all eat and what I eat don't make us poop. To each his own. I just like what I like. Now I tore that up. And it won't stay on the fork. Mm. I knew I shouldn't have did both of those garlic breads. Because once I did them, and I put them on this plate, or in this bowl, I knew I was going to eat them. They hit the spot right there, y'all. I almost don't want to let y'all go. I'm glad you came after I got through eating, you bastard. I'm sorry. Literally, when I was talking about the nets, I know some people don't want to hear about this. Oh, well, if you don't, cut off the video. Like I said, I truly believe they came from the apartment next door. Because when I go out of my door, I'm in and out. Like, I leave, I go to work, take care of my business, I'm back in. And when I'm in, I'm in. But since the apartment next to me had caught fire back in October, I know it was probably full of water because they just recently went in there. I think about a week or two ago. But those gnats had got out of control. And thanks, I forgot who told me, but thanks for telling me about the dishwashing liquid and apple cider vinegar. I did that. They come all the way down. Then when it got cold, y'all, I didn't see not a one. Like, I didn't see none. Just the other day when I was doing the dumplings and the shrimp and the noodle video, one popped up. And I guess he told his friends it was cool to come back. Baby, they need to stop playing with me. And I'm talking about gnats for anybody that skipped through videos. They be like, ooh, what she talking about? Nothing. Y'all finna go, though. Because I was literally going to give y'all a 10-minute video today. But I said, nah, they're my people. I need to see them. And I need to talk to them. But anyway, y'all, I'm done eating, as y'all can see. I love you guys so, so much. I really appreciate y'all. And if you haven't done so, y'all know what's coming. What's coming? Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I really appreciate it. And hit that post notification bell, y'all. That way, when your girl V upload, y'all be the first ones to get the video. You know what I'm saying? So we can chit-chat. But anyway, I love y'all so much. I'm finna get off here. I'm finna let y'all go. I'm gonna let y'all enjoy y'all evening. And I will see y'all on the next video. Stay blessed. I always say stay blessed and stress-free. Don't let nobody steal y'all energy. On no level, stay away from all negativity. Only positive vibes, like Tasha and Steph say. Positive vibes only, baby. You hear me? I love y'all, and I will see y'all. Bye-bye.